Hello everyone. So I really hope this video doesn't get blocked by the fucking CW or something, because I'm watching Vampire Diaries. And you're just at an angle because you're just sitting on some random makeup, which I'm gonna have to move. I just fucking realized that. Because I am gonna have to use some stuff that's underneath you. So that's fun. We're just doing makeup today. And talking. I'm not doing a particular. Well, I'm kind of doing a particular look. I'm using the Magic Mini by Juvia's, which I'm about to get into now. I'm going with the lighter shade, which is Kessie, that matte shade right there. Because I love Juvia's Place, but I haven't really been using their palettes that much because I get so much new makeup. Like, I'm constantly buying new makeup. That I haven't really been using the ones that I have, and that's sad because they have a really good formula. So I'm making a point. I have my Juvia's Place palette sitting out, and I'm making a point to use one as often as possible. So, and I just went over there. Just gonna take another brush. So I might have you. If the lighting keeps going out weird, it's because of the lighting. I got all natural light, so. I'll bring you up at the end so you can see the look, but this is mostly just gonna be me talking. But I will show you what I'm using. I wanted to do a silvery purple look using Faso, that really pretty duochrome purple. Well, not really a duochrome, but you know what I'm saying. And that really pretty light silver, just mixing them. So I'm trying to figure out what shade I should go in with. And I'm thinking, is it Nana or Nana? It's that brown transition shade. It doesn't look the same that you're seeing it because of the focus keeps going in and out. But. And we're just gonna lightly put that on the eyes. I've been uploading on this channel, but I haven't done like a fresh video. Here in the next like week or two. I'm doing a Wet n Wild full face. I'm trying to get everything that I need together. And I just realized that I need to upload a video for my main channel. I forgot that the week is still going on. I'm doing a week of uploading on my main channel, so. But I have not filmed a fresh video for this channel, and I'm gonna be doing a full face of Wet n Wild soon. And all new content will have this better lighting. But what I was trying to say is that I actually have a vlogging channel now, which is why my base was already done. I was doing a kind of a get ready with me. I'm doing a food haul for that video. And of course, the link to that channel will be in the description. We're just gonna go in with. I'm gonna go with Zakiya. It's that more orangey red. And then we're probably going with some like purples and grays, the darker colors. This would be a very smoky look. I wish I had like eyelashes to go with this, but I don't. But yeah, I have a vlog channel now, and that's what I was filming for before this. So. Has anyone here ever watched the originals? It's supposed to be like, I think it is kind of like a spin-off of the Vampire Diaries. It reminds me of the exact same thing almost. And I watched it when it first came out, and then I just stopped. And now I'm behind like 5 seasons. I don't know if they ever stopped making that show, but like, look at this pigment. It's good. It's great, actually. And I was gonna watch it as soon as I finished The Vampire Diaries. Which wasn't The Vampire Diaries supposed to be taken off of Netflix? Because that's where I'm watching it. But it's an affiliate with like CW, I'm pretty sure. We're gonna mix. Because it was like a very dark navy blue. That's a shimmer, I think. And one is a very dark purple. And I think it's Ife? Ife? I don't know how to pronounce anything. It's a very dark purple. And like that dark navy blue is Yazid. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce anything. But I'm gonna mix those two together. And putting it in the crease. Now, I don't expect dark colors to be like full on pigment, like not patchy or anything, because dark colors are a bit hard to make. And I get so nervous when I go in with the dark colors because they can make or break a look. And if they're too patchy or not blendable, whew. And I have not used these colors in a minute, and I couldn't remember if I liked them or not, but yeah, they're pretty good, actually. Not gonna be a lie, though. Probably should have went with a different brush, because now this is tainted. My neighbor's chihuahuas are going crazy. I'm gonna try to have this video up today. Instead of my older content, which I have a lot of old videos to put up because I suck at uploading anything. But as you know by now, I hope you've watched the video, I'm only uploading once a week for this channel because I don't really have much of a demand for it. Unless someone asks me to do a certain look, I will be doing a hated video, like of hated products, and I was going to do a March favorites, but I don't feel like getting all that together. But I am going to be doing an empties video. I just ran out of something else today. Was this it? This powder. And I have a bag of stuff that's just empty because I love doing those kind of videos. I'm probably freaking weird, but I love doing them. So those are coming up, as well as that Wet n Wild video I was saying. Yeah, I need to switch brushes so I can do that. And I'm taking those, what we had in the transition shade, to blend out the darkness up here. It looks good, I guess. Now we're gonna take a flat brush, if I can find one. Here we go. I'm just gonna take my e.l.f. spray. I'm gonna take Umoja, that very light silver. That's very pretty. And I'm gonna put that on first. Look at that. I love that. Beautiful silver. I love silvers. I just don't wear them often, so I don't wear cool tones often, but oh, it has fallout on this eye. I can feel it falling on my face. I hate my eyelid wrinkles. I need to like get off. I need to get off these crap on my face. And then we're just gonna turn that flat brush over, and we're gonna mix in Faso, that purple shade. And we're just gonna put it like right on top. Maybe. It doesn't want to go on. Let me use my finger then. Dang it. Okay. I'm gonna go back in with a wet purple. I guess their shimmers don't layer that well. I just dropped that. Because I never try to do that really. And it doesn't want to layer, so to get it wet and then stick it on. Okay, I guess. And then we're gonna take that purple and blue, put it back in that crease because I got some of that shimmer on it. And then I'm just gonna take a brush like this, and I need a smaller one actually. This one, a more detailed one, the smaller one, and we're gonna take those two dark shades first, which I've never done this before. Oh, I look so freaking weird right now. Oh god, that one got out of hand. Are we going with the one that's much bigger? I need to dust this out of the way. With those more warm shades. And we're blending it out. I've made up my mind, I don't like this look. It started out good, I don't like it anymore. Yeah, I don't like this look, but... Oh well. And then I'll just stick some mascara on real quick. Yeah, I don't like this look. I think it's because it's so dark underneath. I haven't really ever done that before. Oh, I got in my eye. So what are y'all doing on this fine Saturday? I think it's the last Saturday of the month. How nice. I have filming to do. And I have to film in this makeup. I'm gonna go back over the top lashes. I barely went over them. Because this is crappy mascara I use on the bottom ones. Oh yeah, I'm also running out of mascara. I'm running out of so many things. And I was at the store last night, and I didn't pick any of them up. Because I'm smart. Okay, we're going to use the butter bronzer because you're sitting on my bronzer and I don't want to take you off, so. Oh, my nose is running. It's running. I'm not trying to give myself a bronzer helmet, but it always comes out that way. And yes, I put bronzer on my nose. I don't like, what's the word? Carve my nose. And I don't really like give myself a contour. I just bronze because I don't really care about having cheekbones. Because when I do the contour, it just looks too muddy. And it just doesn't look good on me. So, I only bronze. Because that's a lot of brown on one cheek. No matter what product I use or what tones. Oh, my nose. Blush. We're going to use the Peach Punch by CoverGirl. I tried to show you, I didn't even know, so. So, I am on season 2 of Vampire Diaries. And let me just say that Bonnie's really fucking annoying with her whole I can't be around vampire bullshit. So, that's how I feel. Like your friend just turned into one, like, shut the fuck up, woman. I'm not a fan of Bonnie right now. I'm also going to use this Flexitarian highlight in my inner corner. Okay, I think this look was saved. And it was thanks to this highlight. I'm gonna go over with it with the baked highlighter by Elf. And, oh crap, lipstick. I think I want to keep this. I want to give myself a warm lip to match my crease. And I'm going to go with the Catsuit by Wet n Wild in Coral Corruption. I'm just worried that it won't look good once like actually there. It needs to be more of a cooler tone.
Since you've been on this mess in the first place, sorry, you don't really get to tell me when you're busy.
That one toned it down a bit more. It's the Kylie one. It still doesn't look the best, but it looks a lot better than the bright coral. I'll go in my hair. So, I'm going to bring you up and we'll finish this video. I just look completely drained now of color because the lighting went out, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I will see you in the next one.